In a bag of 100 M&Ms, 30 are brown, 20 are yellow, 20 are red, 10 are green, 10 are orange, and 10 are blue. What fraction of the M&Ms are brown or blue? To answer this question, we'll be going through a formal problem-solving process. In the first step, we want to state all of the given information. The given information is in the first sentence, which is, there are a total of 100 M&Ms, 30 are brown, 20 are yellow, 20 are red, 10 are green, 10 are orange, and 10 are blue. The next step is to state the goal, which is to determine the fraction of M&Ms that are brown or blue. Next will be the solution process, and I've copied the given information and our goal down here at the bottom. To determine the fraction of M&Ms that are brown or blue, we need to sum the fraction of M&Ms that are brown and the fraction of M&Ms that are blue. So the solution process will be to sum the fraction of M&Ms that are brown and the fraction of M&Ms that are blue. We'll begin by determining the fraction of M&Ms that are brown. Well, 30 of the M&Ms are brown, and there are a total of 100 M&Ms, and therefore 30 hundredths of the M&Ms are brown, plus, now we need to find the fraction of M&Ms that are blue. Well, 10 of the M&Ms are blue out of the total 100, and therefore 10 hundredths of the M&Ms are blue. And now we'll determine the sum. Notice how we already have a common denominator, so to find the sum, we add the numerators. 30 plus 10 is equal to 40. The denominator remains the same. So the sum is equal to 40 hundredths, which means 40 hundredths of the M&Ms are brown or blue. However, this fraction does simplify. We can simplify the fraction by dividing the numerator and denominator by the greatest common factor of 40 and 100, which means we can simplify the fraction by dividing 40 and 100 by 20. Well, 40 divided by 20 is equal to 2. 100 divided by 20 is equal to 5. So it's also true that 2/5 of the M&Ms are brown or blue. The next part of the problem-solving process is to check the solution. Checking the given information, notice how there are a total of 100 M&Ms, 30 of which are brown, and 10 of which are blue. So this sum is correct. 30 hundredths of the M&Ms are brown, and 10 hundredths are blue. And just to check our sum when adding fractions, we add the numerators. 30 plus 10 is equal to 40. The denominator remains the same. And if we divide the numerator and denominator by 20, we simplify the fraction and do get 2/5, which verifies our solution is correct. So the last step is to give the final result as a complete sentence. So we'll say 40 hundredths or 2/5 of the M&Ms are brown or blue. I hope you found this helpful.